Just gonna show you how to get the Guitar Hero thing, TapTap. Alright, what you gotta do is go Cydia. Alright, then what you gotta do is go to search, type in guitar. Alright, and then you can just click search, and then it will see the middle one there, Guitar Hero skin for TapTap. You just click that, and it'll bring this page up. As you probably well know, it will say install. You click install, then pretty much you've got it. So, well, I've already got it, so if I go over to TapTap, it's changed the icon to make it say Guitar Hero. So I'll just click on that. Alright, it's just changed the whole interface of Guitar Hero, well, TapTap into Guitar Hero. I'm just gonna play a song. This one here. It's changed it, it looks really good. I'm not very good at the moment because I'm looking for the camera. Yeah, so you get the idea. It's really good. Okay, there we go. Next tutorial is going to be on an application called Simplify Media, which allows you to access your music files from iTunes from over the net from your iPod without them being on your iPod. Alright, bye, subscribe.